Here's your official woolly bear forecast. Right there, that's a little bit of brown. That means a mild October that we're going through now. Then we'll have a little bit of a rough November. And then we're going to have January, February, March. April going to be a little rough. Then spring becomes. Now, up next, we'll have the 5-day froggy forecast.